trade means selling of the goods or exchanging of the goods or the transferring of goods and services from manufacturer to ultimate users. That is called as a trade. Okay, your trade means your transfer or it may be sold or the one more name, that is exchange of what? Goods and services from whom? Manufacturer to ultimate users or consumers. This process is called as a trade. Okay, here the transfer means transferring the ownership of the goods from one person to another person. The exchange means it includes buying and selling.
Internal trade, and the one is the external trade.
countries, that is called as the external trade. Here, the trade is classified into two types, one is the internal and then the external. The internal trade is bifurcated into two types, one is the wholesale trade and then there is the retail trade. And the next one, external trade. The external trade is further classified into three types. How many types? Three types. One is the import, next one export, third one interport. Okay, here import means what? It is a purchasing of the goods from another country. This is called import. Here whatever we are goods, that goods are here in India. The goods are purchased from USA. That is called as The next one, the banking and finance. The last one, insurance.